Ananta Punyamai. Ananta Gunamai. Buddha ki nirvanandat dharamandat buddhidat shishaparajyogi pratikshani riddhayamenjyogi pratikshani Anga Anga Jagi Pratikshani Ananda Panyamai Ananda Gunamai Dharma Ki Nirvanandata Gyanandat Buddhidat Shishaparajyogi Pratikshani Riddhayamenjyogi Pratikshani Anga Anga Jyogi Pratikshani Ananta Punyamai Ananta Gunamai Sangha ki nirvanandat dharamandat buddhidat shishaparajyogi pratikshani Riddhayamenjyogi Pratikshani Anga Anga Jyogi Pratikshani Start with the awareness of respiration, awareness of incoming breath, outgoing breath, and the awareness of sensation on the area below the nostrils, above the upper lip. Khub sajag rahein, khub sachet rahein. Remain very alert, very attentive, very attentive, very alert. Now start practicing Vipassana. Keep moving from head to feet, from feet to head, from head to feet, from feet to head. Whatever sensations you experience on the way, keep on understanding the characteristic of every sensation. The characteristic of every sensation is anicca, 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 impermanent, impermanent, impermanent. The entire physical corporeal structure, the entire psychic mental structure, constantly changing, constantly changing, constantly changing. And the sensations which arise due to the contact of mind and matter, these sensations are also constantly changing, constantly changing, constantly changing. Keep on realizing this reality at the experiential level, the universal law of impermanence, anicca, anicca, anicca. And with the wisdom of the understanding of anicca, maintain perfect equanimity, perfect equanimity, perfect equilibrium of your mind. Perfect equipoise of your mind, perfect balance of your mind. quite possible that at times you may experience very solidified, unpleasant sensations, cross sensations throughout the body. Quite possible at times you may experience a free flow of very subtle vibrations, pleasant vibrations throughout the body. Quite possible at times you may experience gross sensations on certain parts of the body, subtle sensations on other parts of the body. Whatever the sensations may be, see that you don't miss the understanding of the law of impermanence, the basic characteristic of every sensation remains the same, arising, passing away, arising, passing away, anicca, anicca, anicca. With this understanding of anicca, see that you maintain perfect equanimity, perfect equanimity. No more craving and clinging for pleasant sensations, no more aversion and hatred towards unpleasant sensations. Always equanimous, always equanimous. Every sitting of Vipassana should help the strengthening of the equanimity. Strengthening the equanimity. This sensation or that sensation makes no difference. Equanimity is most important. Keep on developing your faculty of equanimity. Based on the impermanent nature of the sensations that you experience, remain very alert, very attentive, aware of the sensations on your body. Anicca, anicca, anicca. the entire physical structure, the entire mental structure, and all the different sensations that arise because of their contact, they are all impermanent, impermanent, impermanent. Constantly in a flux, constantly in a flow, changing, changing, changing. Anicca, anicca, anicca. Remain very alert, very attentive, very vigilant, very vigilant, very vigilant. anicca, anicca, anicca. Changing, changing, constantly changing. Keep on strengthening your equanimity with the understanding of anicca, anicca, anicca. Understanding at the experiential level. very alert. Remain very alert, very attentive, very alert, very attentive. Constantly aware of the impermanent nature of the sensations. And to develop equanimity. Medini tad sakege. Medini tad sakege. We shall now practice metta bhavana for a few minutes. You may relax yourself and start practicing metta bhavana for a few minutes. Sabka mangal. Sabka Mangale Ho. Be happy, be peaceful, be liberated, liberated, liberated. Savatthu, savamangalam. Bhavatu sabba mangalam. Bhavatu Sukhi ho, sukhi ho, sukhi ho.